Welcome back to my fitness playlist. I'm Sav. So for today, we're doing a 20-minute standing upper body Pilates flow. So some of the equipment that you're going to need today is I do have my ankle weights on, but I put them on my wrist today to just kind of give myself that extra push. Again, you don't need them. They're not required for today's movement, but if you do want that extra push, then I do suggest you getting that's ankle weights and put them on your wrists. And then what else that we need for today is a pair of 3-pound weights. And then of course your soft surface, and make sure you can see your screen, and let's get into it. Okay, so grabbing those weights, we could start in a low squat. So we're gonna stay here, doing in a little combo, getting those arms nice and warm. So do a bicep curl and lower it down. Here we go. Good job. Just getting those arms going, feeling resistance in those biceps just to warm up. Awesome job. Really feeling our arms connecting. Go ahead and keep squeezing it in. Good job. Really lowering those weights all the way down and squeezing those weights all the way up. It's all about that resistance. So staying low, really thinking about those biceps. Keep it going. Make sure you're paying attention to that breath. Say hello to it today. Beautiful job. We're gonna take it to a nice half bicep curl. So meet center, we can bring it up, and then we're gonna lower it down. We can bring it up, bringing it back down. Here we go. So our goal here is just burn it out for that full 20 minutes. This workout is perfect if you're on the go, you need something short and sweet. This will get it going. Really breathe through that body. Good. In three, in two, in one. Arms stay in center, not that right arm is only gonna go. That left arm is staying up, and then the elbow is staying right in place. While that, I meant left. The left arm is doing that. The right arm is going. It's been a day. In three, in two, and one. Right arm stays in place. Left arm is now doing the work. Finding that flow. Finding that tension. Finding that breath. Amazing, amazing job. And hopefully you're not paying attention to those legs. Just keep thinking about that upper body. Good. In three, you're going to come back to that center. In two. And one. Here. Open up the arms, closing it in. Open, close. Open, close. And those arms do not need to extend behind you, so they shouldn't be back here. Only right here. Only in your eyes view. Keeping those little movements, okay? In three, you're gonna hold it out to the side. In two, and one, right here. Little lifts, wide curl. Pulse it out. Good job. Listen to the music. You got it. Using that breath, little lifts. In six, in five, in four, in three, in two, and one. You're gonna punch it right, bring it in. Rounding those shoulders. Good job. Those arms should be getting toasty now. exhale on those punches forward. Two, and one, other side. We take it left. So your thumb is facing the floor each time you punch it out. Or rotate it out. It's a little bit better. Good job. Almost there. You have four. In three. In two. And one. Meeting me back into center. You're going to use those obliques now. Rotate it over. And then take it center and then take it low. Take the other side to the left. Center. Right. Center. Here we go. So we're really rotating our obliques here. Let that heart rate come up a little bit. Get that burn. And twist. And twist. Here we go. Keep it going. You have six. Come on. In five. Twist a little bit more. In four. In three. In two. In one. So good. Meeting me with those feet and still in that squat position. But your feet are gonna come and meet me in the center. All right. So go into a nice tricep, a single arm at a time. With left, kick your right. So your elbows are staying in the same place. You're extending from that elbow, using that tricep to squeeze you up. Good job. In a minute, you're gonna take them both them back. In three, two, and one. Here we go, both of them back. Kick it out, bring it in. Squeezing those triceps when you kick it out is crucial. Think about that tricep doing all the work. Also that back, the shoulders should be pressing down the spine, squeezing that core in tight. Let those arms get warm, let's go. Using that breath. Beautiful job. In three, in two, hold it up, in two, and one. Here we go, lift it up, breathe. If the weights are ever too much, you can go ahead and drop them in eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Keep it little circles now. So circle it out. Come on. Remember, this is your movement of the day. So make it count in two and one, other direction. Make sure those weights are not too low to those hips, okay? In three. Two and one. Gently lower those weights down. Go ahead and lift it up. All right. So same thing. Position. You're gonna take the left arm up, and then the right arm is gonna kick it back. Okay. Off the top to bottom, and then you bring to the other side. So left arm up. And then right arm up. So you're squeezing that back, lifting that arm towards the ear. Here we go. Keeping those arms super long, extended. Here we go. Pick up that pace now. Use that breath. Squeeze. You got six. In five. In three, in two, and one. Arms come up in front of you, core is in tight. Bring it to this nice twist. You're lowering those arms, squeezing those arms up. The chin is not tucked, your chin is long. Use that breath, feel the difference. Here we go, keep it going. Good job. Creating those big Ys. Keep breathing in two and and one. Right here, your arms stay high. Circle them up, oops, circle them around, and then circle them back up. This is gonna burn, so I want you to really breathe through it. Keep up into the tree. And move back a bit. Squeezing at the bottom, in the back of you. Here we go, in three, in two, and one. Go ahead and curl that spine down. Put out those feet. Those arms shake for a second. Awesome job, you guys. Go ahead and grab those weights again. You put them down. Now we're going to work our obliques. So, bringing those weights to center. Elbows are out wide. You're bringing left elbow to my right knee. Bring it back to center. But I want you to stay low while you do it. So right elbow to right knee, left knee. Right to left. Okay, so we're just twisting it out. Here we go. So I want you to think what you're actually doing here. So that oblique is really squeezing it, okay? The more you twist, think about that intention, the more you're gonna feel it. In two, and one. Staying to the left, we pulse. Here we go. In two, and one. Here we go, other side. Pulse, pulse. The elbows reaching for that knee, the other side. Come on. In three, two, and one. Switch it up. In three, two, one, switch. Three, two, one, switch. One more on each side. Here we go. Switch it up. Awesome. Take it to center. Shake it out where you need to shake out. All right. You're doing amazing. Bringing that core involved here. Drop the weights if you ever need to. Arms are reaching up. Actually, yeah, I'll use weights. All right, so starting with that forward core here, bring that left knee in, connecting with those arms, okay? Giving me a nice bicep curl. Doing that same place, extending that leg long. Crunching it in, bicep curl, extend it long. Here we go. So that core is activated. That's why you bring the knee into the chest. Finding that balance. Good job, you got it. Right here in two. And one. Taking it out to the side. Same thing. So you're gonna lower it here, giving that nice bicep curl, and then take it back down. Take it in, bicep curl, raise it up. And it's okay if you fall out of it, just get right back up. Full abs are engaged. Woo. Remember to stay nice and long and tall. Keep everything engaged in two. And one. Right here, switching to the other direction. Here we go. So we're raising it up, legs out. We're bringing that right knee in. Give me that bicep curl. Extend that, those arms long. Here we go. So right here, I really want you to try to get that knee towards that chest, okay? Really tucking those hips in. All right, here we go. Keep it up. In three, you're gonna take it to the side. Here we go. Keep it going. In one. Beautiful job. Off to the side. Same thing. Bring that knee in. Give it a nice bicep curl. Bring it down. Bring it in. Bring it up. Let that body feel the burn. Amazing job, you guys. Keep it going. Almost there. In three. In two. And one. Beautiful job. Dropping those weights. We're ending with a nice little arm burner. So go ahead and leave these on if you would like, or take them off. All right, so here we go. So option to meet me in that squat again. Go ahead and do that. So arms come out to the side. Grab it forward like you have a tennis ball in your hands, taking it forward and taking it back. Just want you to breathe. Picture those arms starting to build. Keep breathing. This is how we grow. Good job. In three, in two, and one. So you're gonna flap it back. So you press it back. All right, this is gonna be back and triceps. Here we go. Breathe it out. Beautiful job. Body that control. In three, in two, you got it. In one, arms come up, bring it back to center. Arms come up, bring it back to center. Push through, show how strong you are, mentally and physically. Here we go. I know it burns, keep it up. I'm right here with you. Take it down, bring it up. Take it down. Here we go. All right, last one. Taking it back, back and squeeze. Little lifts here, here we go. Squeezing that back and triceps. For four. And three. And two. And one. Holding it up high. His palms are trying to touch. Here we go. Breathe. We got it. And six. Four. And two. And one. Arms come up, taking it back. Squeezing it when you take it back. Here we go. Up, take it back. Finding that strength, finding that control. Here we go. Beautiful, beautiful job. In three. In two. And one. Finding a nice bent over position right here. Hands are wide. Squeezing it overhead, squeezing it back. Here we go. Beautiful job. Feel the shoulders pressing down the back. Elbows are high, do not drop. Whew. So good. In three, in two, and one. Taking it back out to the side. Meeting me in that squat with those circles. Finish it off strong, right here. You got this. You should be feeling it right on top of that arm. Here we go. Opposite direction in two and one, other way. Whew. Breathe it out, we got this. A little bit lower in that squat if you can. In six, five, four, three, two, and one, almost there, elbows are into the side. Scoop it out, scoop it in, scoop it out. Little scoopers, right here. Elbows are in, extend it long. Beautiful job, keep breathing. Finale right here. Amazing, amazing job. In three, in two, and one. Right here, just drive the car. Left, right. We're ending here in 10, eight, six, you got it, in three, two, and one. Lower it down. Shake off those arms. Good job. So proud of you. All right. I'm so happy you guys were able to join me for that upper body standing Pilates flow. Make sure you rest, get the protein that you need in your diet, especially after you do a workout each and every time you choose to do one. Again, thank you so, so much for joining me today for today's movement. Again, please like and subscribe to my channel to stay updated with my new workouts that come out on Mondays and Fridays. And then I am working a little on something new for you guys on Wednesday. So on Friday, I'll be sharing that news with you. But other than that, I hope you have a wonderful evening or a wonderful morning or the whole day. Again, thank you so much. I'll see you in the next workout. Bye.